Here we go. 1516 Upper Deck SPX Draft Case Break number one. First thing we do is randomize list of participants for our draft order. You'll notice that we have this ugly yellow list of teams up on the screen. Where my draft board is, we usually have this nice draft board. I know not everybody's been in a draft before. It's a nice draft board with all the team logos. You get to pick off that, but my storage closet, the door locked itself somehow, and there's no key for the door, and I can't get the damn thing open. So anyways, we're improvising tonight. So again, first thing I do is randomize the list for our draft order. No, they don't sell boxes of overtime. We just get those packs with certain products that we pre-order. For every box we pre-order, they give us one pack. Here we go. So Wit had spot one. All the way down to Sadokin, spot 30. I'll randomize this list three times for our draft order. Good luck. One. Two. And three. Run through that quickly. I'll read it off. Ice Hounds, spot one, Pico two, D-Pan three, Joe Man four, Taylor five, Profit six, Whip seven, Fred eight, Eisenberger nine, Stogie 10, MM Lacey 11, Master Shake 12, Rail Wings 13, MM Lacey 14, Goalie Sco 15, WM White Boy 16, Fred 17, Whip 18, Goalie Sco 19, Jogs 20, Fred 21, Profit 22, Sadokin 23, Jay Crampy 24, Blue Jays 90, 25, Gold Leafs Go 26, Deucey Man 27, Blue Jays 90, 28, Big John 29, NSP 30.
If I can't figure out how to pick that lock tonight, I am going to kick the door down tomorrow. All right, so Ice Hounds got first pick. Followed by Pico. He's going Edmonton. All right. Edmonton off the board. There you go. Oops. Pico, you're up. If you're around watching, give me a shout. Let me know who you want. Otherwise, I'll be picking for him. Pico's never signed in, but he calls usually when we do drafts. D-Pan's on deck. We do have more breaks on the go tonight. Series 2 half case, 22 bucks a spot, pulling 6 boxes out of a fresh case. 14 left, and our SPX team select case break down to 7 teams. 25 bucks or less on the remaining teams. Good night, Sarah. All right, I don't think Pico's around, so I'm going to go Detroit. T-Pan's up. Oh, did he? Deep ends up, Joe Man on deck. Chicago. Joe Man's up. Taylor is on deck. Is Taylor here? I think he's here. Joe going Buffalo. Taylor's up, Profit on deck. Taylor's there, yeah. You want me to pick for you? No matter what I say? All right. Vancouver. They got the most cards overall. Profits up. Whit W on deck. There's a decent amount of Eichel stuff in the product. You pull quite a bit of his stuff. No autos, obviously, but. Yeah, I figured. I know where you live, so. They're good in this product. Winnipeg, that's a good pick, too. Wit W. Is he there? Yeah, he's there. You're up, sir. Fred on deck. Who is not here? He's going Arizona. All right. Done. I'm going to pick for Fred. I think he's here. No, he's not here. We're going to go Montreal. Eisenberger 8 is up, Stogie on deck. Sorry. I don't think they would have made it to pick 12. At least you scooped them up in the team select. Eisenberg's up, Rick. Stogie on deck. Calgary. Stogie's up. MM Lacey on deck. Pittsburgh. MM Lacey's up. Master Sheik on deck. And then Lisi here. Don't think he's here. What do we got left here? St. Louis. Master Shakes Up, followed by Rail Wings. Thanks, Pete. Boston. Sure. All right, Rail Wings is up. And he sent me a list, I believe. Let me double check that. Teams are all gone. So we are going to go. All team prices are pretty much the same on the rest of these. We're going Carolina for Rail Wings. Emin Lacy's up, followed by Gold Leafs Go. And Lacy, he's not here. I'll have to make his pick again. We're gonna go Philly. All right, Gold Leafs goes up, followed by WM White Boy. Gold Leafs goes going Ottawa. WM White Boy's up, followed by Fred. Rangers, Fred's up. I'll pick Forum. Wit is on deck. Fred, we're going to go. Fred, just based on volume from what we've been seeing. Sharks had quite a bit. San Jose is off the board. Wit W is up. Goalie Sco is on deck. Colorado. Goalie Sco is up. Jaugus on deck. Alice. Jack, you're up. Fred on deck. Ducks. All right, Ducks off board. Nice late pick. Actually, don't do too badly. Fred's up. Fred, I'm going to pick for you again. We are going to go Kings. Profit, you're up. Jay Sadikin on deck. Who is the gold auto, Joe? Caps. Thing. Sadikin's up. Followed by Jay Crampy. Sadikin is not here. We are going to go Nashville. Jake Crampy's up, followed by Blue Jays 90. Toronto. Blue Jays 90 is up. Goalies goes on deck. Tampa, no problem. Goalies go. Back to you, sir. Islanders. Deucey, man. Keith, you're up. Florida. Blue Jays, you're up. Big John on deck. Jeez. Devils. John's going for the BJs. And NSP's got Minnesota. All right, there we go. Oilers. All right, one moment. We'll get started here. All right, here we go. Draft case break number one. Good luck, everybody. Got two more breaks coming up. Series 2 half case. Grabbing 6 boxes out of a fresh case. It's a random. $22 a spot. 14 spots remaining. And we're down to 7 teams in 15-16 SPX team select case break. Remaining teams are $25 or less, I believe. And that'll be it for tonight. Tomorrow night, Black Diamond Random. It's already down to 13 spots. If you want to get on that one, probably do some more SPX tomorrow night as well. What's up, Peter? Sunday night. We got our Easter Mega Break posted with a triple box giveaway. If you want to check that out, it's up on the website. recorded March Madness brief number 10. It's currently uploading to YouTube. Should be done by the time I finish this. And we also started our big spring sale today. Pretty good prices on 1516 Upper Deck product. Series 2, $89.99 for a box. $1,000 all. $999.99. $1,000 plus tax for a case. That is just above cost. Peace and decoys. This one's going to Florida, Winnipeg, Detroit, Calgary, Ottawa, and Washington. Rookie jersey auto going to LA, Jordan Wheel. Rookie fabrics jersey for LA, Derek Forward. Rookie fabrics jersey for Buffalo, Jack Eichel. And rookie fabrics jersey for Montreal, Zach Fucali. Box 2. Peace. Decoys. Just gonna go through these quick. Going to Tampa Bay, Vancouver, New Jersey, Colorado, Florida, San Jose, and Colorado. Signature shots, stick signings, excuse me. Going to Montreal, Jacob De La Rose. These are cool cards. Rookie fabrics jersey going to Chicago, Ryan Hartman. And rookie jersey auto going to Ottawa, Matt Puempel. $82.499 on that one. Box 3. Base and decoys. Name on the front, going to Chicago. Let's go to Calgary, Chicago, Pittsburgh, Boston, and Chicago. Rookie Fabrics, Jersey, Auto, 151, 399, going to Ottawa, Shane Prince. And Rookie Fabrics jersey going to Chicago, Artemi Panarin. Trilogy rookie premieres at a $7.99 going to Montreal, Mike Conn. And Rookie Fabrics jersey going to Winnipeg, Connor Hellebuyck. Hello, Jerry. St. Louis, Edmonton, Ottawa, Montreal, Buffalo, New York Islanders. Rookie jersey auto going to Vancouver, Hunter Shinkarik. Trilogy rookie premieres level 2 auto to $3.99 going to Vancouver, Jared McCann. Rookie premieres at a $7.99 going to Vancouver, Hunter Shinkarik. And Stick Wizards going to San Jose, Logan Couture. Stick Wizards auto. Halfway there. Excuse me. Thank you, Jerry. Six teams left in the SPX team select case for Calgary is off the board. Didn't even realize you're still left. Yeah, I imagine you got guys to trade out there, trade with out there. Flames for Oilers. It's done. It's uploaded to YouTube right now. Going to Arizona, Montreal, Boston, San Jose, Chicago, Ottawa, and Chicago. Rookie Fabrics jersey going to Nashville, Kevin Fiala. Rookie Fabrics jersey going to Carolina, Brock McGinn. He doesn't want to focus. And rookie jersey auto going to Boston, Malcolm Subban. Take it easy, Geet. Thanks. 190 to 499 on that one. Box six. First noise. Going to Edmonton, Pittsburgh, Detroit, Columbus, Boston, Nashville, and Philly. All right, we've got a Rookie Fabrics patch auto 2/10. This one's going to Nashville, Kevin Fiala. A little bit of chipping around the corners there. But still. First patch version of these we pulled. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, it's nice. A little bit dinged up though in the corners. Oh. Monochromatics jersey going to the New York Rangers, Martin St. Louis. And rookie auto going to Pittsburgh, Sergei Plotnikov. Box 7. At least you hit the retro jersey in the beginning, first box. Was that a sarcastic boom? I'm going to pretend it's not sarcastic. You're welcome. Peace and decoys. Going to Pittsburgh, Boston, Winnipeg, Dallas, Ottawa, Washington, and Florida. Rookie jersey for Toronto, Antoine Bibeau. Rookie Fabrics jersey for Columbus, Josh Anderson. And a redemption to retro rookie auto jersey number to 299. This will go to St. Louis, Robbie Fabry. Last box. Good luck, everybody. Six teams left. Cheap teams in SPX. And still 14 spots in that Series 2 half case random. $22 a spot. Going to Florida, Buffalo, Toronto, Edmonton, Oilers, LA, and Montreal. Rookie jersey auto going to Winnipeg, Nikolai Ehlers. Rookie Fabrics jersey for Philly, Nick Cousins. Oops, sorry, grab two there. Stuck to the back. Got an Artifacts a Ruby rookie out of $3.99 going to Carolina, Noah Hanifan. And we'll finish this up with a Rookie Fabrics jersey going to Chicago, Kyle Bond. And there we go. Draft case break one in the books. Thank you very much, everybody.